is known to be Satan himself, who is the Krampus. Now let us look at some clips of Sinterklaas in Europe. But be warned, some of these images may be disturbing.
Der heilige Nikolaus, bringe Glück und Segen in dieses Haus. Die Braven, die werde ich heute belohnen. Und falls doch jemand schlimm war, für den hätte ich die Krampusse mitgebracht. Ja, Ruhe, Krampusse.
And these are the satanic origins of the anglicized Santa Claus, who is Sinterklaas, and his elves, the goat-headed demons. And this is important to understand because the goat-headed mighty one is worshipped in the religion of Satanism and in pagan worship